Thank you very much. That one, funny enough, is about aliens. So I hope you like that one. Who would have thought? So if you like us, you can find our music online. We are Scarlet with 1T. Everyone gets that wrong. It's 1T. But we're on Spotify, we're on YouTube, we're on all the things. So give us a listen. We're on all the things. no, not that one. But yeah, if you like our music, please check it out. And we only have 5 songs online at the moment, but I've just released another 5, so you can all discover that soon. Lucky you. So this is one you're gonna know, I hope. This one's by The Killers. That's what somebody told me. I wrote my set list out too small, but I did write a set list today, and if you know us, we never bring a set list along. It's technically a set list. Yeah. No, I can't read it over. We'll just guess. We're good at that. I didn't write one. Oh yeah, I didn't give you guys one. You guys don't need one. You don't need to know the songs we're playing. This one you can find online. It's about cowboys and cowboy boots and things. I'm trying to shoelace it up. But yeah, this one's all about cowboys. You can find this one online on our Little House EP. So we released an EP a couple years ago called The Little House EP. There's 5 songs on it. This is one of them, and it's called Sunrising. So we hope you enjoy it. Here's a Back at the end. So I hit my face on the microphone 3 times in that song. And no, genuinely, I usually do it more than that, so that's good. I'm surprised I still have my teeth, to be honest. This next one is another one of our originals that you can find anywhere online. Anywhere. Anywhere. Anywhere, I say. So yeah, please check it out. This one's called The Dance. That's a bad plan. There we go. That's gonna do the whole thing.
Do you see your favorite dancer? She's just in white and covered in feathers. So clear, almost used as heaven and earth.
is captured in a picture. Thank you, everybody. No, not now. This one is another original one, but I'm tangled up. Hang on. So this is another original one. This one is called Animal, but we recently wrote this one. It's funny, Sunday was. we haven't been performing this one very long, but everyone says it's their favourite one out of all the ones we've written. So, if you like the other one, hopefully, this is a banger. Thank you. Give me a hand up for me. I hate those endings, so I never know what to do. I just stand there. I'll wait. No one wants to see that duck. No one wants to see me dancing. This is another cover. You hear me like this one? This one's like the Foo Fighters. That's a little god damn it. This one is called All My Life. Thank you all for sticking through the heat. It's really, really hot in here, isn't it? And outside, just everything is hot.
Done.
I forgot the microphone was in my hand then, and I was about to speak into that. That would have been embarrassing. We're still waiting for the day where we get through a performance without a technical difficulty. What's going on? I thought we were in 2021. What's next? So, the title track of our next EP is the next one on our set list tonight for you. You don't know what it is? We hope you'll like this one. So we have a new EP coming out called Sour. Well, it's already out. If anyone wants one, please come up to any one of us. Probably me, because Jack has them. But yeah, if you want one, just let us know. There are £5. There's 5 songs on there. Pound a song. How cool is that? But there's lots of synths in it, and we are introducing a synth player into the band soon, which will be super fun. So yeah, we hope you like it, although this song's not on that EP, we hope you like it anyway. This one's called Little House.
What goes wrong inside that little house of yours? Do you pay no money yet? Can you keep the fire burning? My heart will be turned away from you. Wake up, don't talk to me. I know you can. I know you can.
Like I said, that was the title track of our debut EP. Please check that one out. That's the first song I ever wrote, so I hope you like it. This next one's another original. I wrote this when I was at college, and we had a college gig coming up, and they theme every gig, and the theme for this year was colours. So everyone had to perform a cover or an original, but it had to have something to do with colour. And I didn't have any songs, so I wrote one, and I chose brown, because that's what the first colour you think of, isn't it? So this is therefore called brown. It's just a brown, brown world. What are you using it for? And by the color of your legs, or the way you wear the dress that you like, and by the price of the suit, or the money that you lose on it, through all the brown, brown world. I used to challenge myself when I was at college to write songs about weird things. I think I wrote one about a bin bag and one about something else that was stupid. But anyway, that was another one. The bin bag song is God, I'll incorporate that one day. No, it doesn't. I ain't got that yet. I'm finished yet. It's rubbish. Just say you stupid and fish. That'll be funny. We have three more songs. Have we got enough time for that? Awesome stuff. Okay, cool. This is a cover. We hope you like it. I'm going to put this down before I fall over. So Joe's bass is kind of not being bass, so we hope it works for this one, because if it doesn't, then we're kind of stuck, because this is predominantly bass. So this one is by Muse, and it's called Hysteria, hopefully. Thank you. doesn't it? Stayed on, that was good. Well done. We have two more songs for you. Thank you so much for listening. Thank you, Shannon, for always organizing such amazing events for original music. It's really cool that somebody's like going out of their way every week to promote original music. So thank you, Shannon. Thank you, the Brickmakers, for hosting it as well. And thank you to our lovely sound and lighting people. They always do a great job. And thank you to you guys for sticking around and listening. Anyway, this is our last original song of the night for you. That's so nice. What is it? No. None of us know. So this one I wrote again when I was at college. Again, you can find it online anywhere. It's called Evil Genius. Funny enough, I wrote it about the Netflix documentary, which is called Evil Genius. That was even doing this one.
I see the money. Show me the money. I tie the cord around my neck until I get my money. Money for trouble. I'm just a rebel. I tie the cord around my neck and it's so far away.
Everybody. This is our final song. That is so annoying. Oh my gosh. That final song, I'm just gonna go right into it. This one's called Blow by Ed Sheeran. jumping out of gun. I feel like a winner. I feel like the one. It's always something to me. It's always something strange. Well, jump back, talk to me, woman. You made me wanna make a baby. Woman, supernatural freak. Everybody's watching. Pretty little thing. Oh, I wanna call you a fever, baby. You can set a fire on me. Oh, hot damn, Bobby, like a pistol, mama. You got me down on my knees. Call me baby. I'm calling for you. Hey, knock, moody, shoot my shot. Call me baby, I'm calling for you. Pull my trigger, let me blow your mind. Red leather rocket, you little foxy queen. Everybody's watching, you pretty little thing. Trigger, let me blow your mind. I'm coming, baby. I'm coming for you. Pull my trigger, let me blow your mind.
Thank you so much for listening. We have been Scarlet. To my right, we have Joseph Jaws on the bass. We have Zach Rodwell on the guitar. Behind me we have Jack Austin. Give yourselves a massive round of applause.